Incredible video of a helicopter rescue in Big Sur's Garrapata Park. A woman and her husband were hiking when she fell 80 feet from the trail into the creek below. A team of rescuers from multiple agencies in Monterey came to rescue the woman. When they arrived, they found her lodged beneath a fallen redwood. The crew lowered a medic by helicopter through the tall trees. She was then carefully hoisted through the canopy out to Highway 1, rushed to the hospital.